Hi, this is a tutorial on how to back up a vocabulary using Proloquo Go's Connect to Computer feature. This requires Safari or Firefox web browsers and a Wi-Fi connection. This is so you can back up your vocabulary to any computer for safekeeping. Proloquo Go's Connect to Computer feature has a great alternative for backing up your vocabulary and avoiding using iTunes file sharing. Let's say you don't have access to iTunes. You can simply use the Wi-Fi, and right from a web browser, you can download and back up your Proloquo Go vocabulary right onto your computer. First, go into your setting app, which is usually found on your device's home screen. Make sure you turn Wi-Fi on. Connect your iPad, iPhone, or iPod Touch to the Wi-Fi on the same local network as your computer. My local network is called Airport. Next, launch Proloquo Go. And open Options. To open Options view on an iPad, tap the Option button, the gears, on the bottom right corner of the toolbar. To open Options view on an iPhone or iPod Touch, tap the Views button, the double overlapping squares, and then tap on Options. Under the user selection, tap user and make sure that the user that you want to back up is selected. In this case, I'm going to select Core Word. Tap on the options in the top left corner of the options window to return to the main menu of the options view. Then scroll down under General Options and tap on Backup. Now, let's create a new internal backup for the current user. Tap on Backup Core Word Now. If you want to backup all users, tap on Backup All Users Now. Backup All Users Now creates new internal backups for all users on your device. Press your device's home button to exit Proloquo Go, and then tap on the app again to reopen Proloquo Go. This time, we're going to tap on Connect to Computer under Backups. To connect to your computer, make sure Wi-Fi is turned on for this device and that both this device and your computer are on the same local network. We've already done that, so now we can press Start to begin. Launch Safari or Firefox web browser on your computer. I'm going to launch Safari. And then enter the URL that is displayed in Proloquo Go's Connect to Computer screen. In that page that appears, click on a user backup under Proloquo Go's Backups Available for Download to download the file to your computer. Note, if you click on the backup, it will automatically download to your computer's download folder. But if you right-click on the file name and download link file as, you can place it anywhere on your computer. I'm going to save it on my desktop. After you download a backup, for ease of recognition, you can rename the file, but just be sure to keep the .p2gbk file extension. Once you have downloaded a backup or backups, tap the stop button in the top right corner of the Connect to Computer screen on your device to close the connection. Note, when you use Proloquo Go's Connect to Computer feature, know that you are not connecting to a website on the internet, but instead are connecting to the Proloquo Go's app on your device. Simply accessing Connect to Computer will not save a backup to your computer. To save a backup, you must click on a user's backup to download it to your computer. Thanks. This concludes our tutorial.